Now, we're getting Herc. Time to celebrate. Yes, it is. Time to celebrate with a new skin. I bought this skin for this gun. Yes, I did. It was there and it cost 1200. Yes, I spent 1200 fishing... quest money on this. Yes, I did. Isn't it beautiful? I think so. Well, it's really beautiful. But I found another gun, you see? Yes, I did. This one. Look at this. Look at the description. A lightweight tactical rifle that is so good at close quarters combat, it can sometimes get creepy. We gotta have this gun. I'm not kidding. I am trying this gun. It costs 2650. Sold! Yes, siree. But where should we put it? Will I ever use the bow? Let's put it there. Oh my god. Okay, that was loud. But if we look at it, I don't think... Yeah, maybe the sight thing there we'll see. But you know, that since it's dark on top, you won't see that paint very much. And oh my god, this we will see. We will see. This will be very, very visible. Yes, it will. Oh, this was nice. But also I don't think we'll see. Oh yeah, maybe. Because the thing that we aim with is a shiny. We like shiny things, don't we? Yes, we do, shiny things. But this is also shiny on the green one. No, I want that one. I'm buying it. 700. Or should we be sensible and see what else is for this thing? Extended magazine, you know, that is smarter, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Increases the number of rounds in your firearm. You'll be reloading and vulnerable. Yep, tell me about it. Less often. Oh, I should buy that, shouldn't I? It's a sensible thing to buy, isn't it? But how... Wait a second, is there any... Look, that's how it looks. So, the paint job... Is this a scam? Oh, it's gold! Oh no, I don't want that. No. No paint job. Forget about the paint job. We'll buy this. I know, I should have tried it first, but hey, I'll just go fishing. Yeah. Oopsie. Look at it. Looks really cool. They're dead people. Two of the baddies came on that bike and I shot them and you know they're just still screaming. But look at it. It's nighttime now though, but it looks cool. Huh. Yeah. We'll take this for a spin. Can we see our new paint job on this?
I appreciate what you did.
Yeah, that's good. No, it's nighttime. You gotta check it out in the daytime, but doesn't really calm down. They're saying hi to
Thank
the father.
Christ you showed up when you did.
Yeah. Huh. Well, we see a little when we, you know, when we're in this angle, don't we? By the way, I found out how to unequip the weapon. It was really easy and a little embarrassing.
Don't appreciate what you did.
It's not holding in the reload button. That doesn't work. But if I do this, voila, my weapon is gone. Yes, embarrassed. Okay, let's go back to the map, shall we? Let's see what we're doing, first of all. Quests. Story mission. Search and rescue. Whitetail Mountains. And then we have Hope County Jail in Henbane River. We have Gearing Up Wildtail Mountains, and we have Friendly Skies. Henbane River, of course, that's what we're doing. What am I thinking? It's been a while, just saying that I've been away now, so didn't remember that. But that's what we're doing, isn't it? We're getting Adelaide. Yes, we are. Let us go and get the Herc. And we will see what we will do about that then, because that will be kind of interesting, won't it? Because we will be in the blessed area, won't we? Yeah, we will. We'll be in Fate's region. So let's see. Oh, look at that. We can also go and get peaches.
Hello?
So, yeah, that's... What does it say? Go to the hunting shack. Exactly. And go to the fire tower. And where's the last one then? Oh, you're kidding me. That is all the way there. Go to the lookout. Well, we can, you know, take a chopper. Yes, we can. You know, with the whole bliss thing, I don't know if I want to be running around in this woods. In these woods, sorry. And, you know, with the... what were they called? The angels? They sounded creepy, didn't they?
Hello?
Yes, Miss Babel. Was it Miss Mabel?
Hello?
Miss Mabel? Oh, that's funny. Yeah, so shall we just do that then? I'll go and get her. No, we don't have to go and get her. I'm sorry. I keep thinking that, you know, it's all the Fallout 4 thing. I'm sorry. We'll just go here, won't we? Yes, and we'll select our dear friend Herc. Herc Jr. We'll select him and we'll have him. Yeah, that's a question, isn't it? We don't. <It's> He's so cool. You gotta love that guy. I'm serious. You gotta love him. That was another thing I pieced together, you know, when editing my videos. But, you know, when I'm doing stuff, sometimes I just can't see anything because I'm panic-ridden. But I saw that Adelaide, that's his mother, isn't it? And, of course, Herc Sr. is his father. But I think Adelaide is his mother. So that was fun. It was. But I'm a little insecure who I should take as number 2. So let's just bring Dave for now. Yeah. Dave, you can come along. Or should we take a little sniper so that we have both? But I feel that we have used... she's been long lots, haven't she, Jess? And she needs a cup of tea. These two, they are having a high tea. Yes, they are. So, it'll be Dave, as it will. Okay. Okie dokie.
Keep your eyes out for me.
Yeah. Let's see. See how they come. Let's see.
I'm coming as fast as I can. I'm running. I'm running as fast as I can.
That's Herc. That is Herc. Where is he? They're both here somewhere. He's there.
Locked and loaded.
Oh my god, look at that. Hi, Dave. Good to see you. High five. He doesn't want a high five with me. Oh, no. He's running. Look at that. No, that is just... that's too funny. Let me see if I can... and I can. Hey, Herc. Let's go for a ride! Okay, where are we going? We're going... don't worry. I'm not going by a forcicle. No, I'm not. I can't remember what they're called. So, the forcicles. We're not going by forcicles. We will go... where can we fly from? We can fly from... here. The seed ranch. Yeah. Set as waypoint. Yeah, I know I can fast travel, but I just want to see.
Good idea.
Yeah. See how he drives. Gotta be interesting. Oh, let's see if he crashes.
Second best day of my life. The best day is gonna be John Seed's funeral.
No way, man. Hey, Buckaroo.
Hey, guy. Still okay, you got it. Sorry, can't do that.
Okay. Yeah. Let's, you. Yeah. Okay, so you know, you should think that I got used to that I can fast travel even when, you know, I'm fast traveling. But I can't explain it, but I, for some odd reason, my brain just cannot get used to fast travel again. So here we go. Yes, of course, we can fast travel. Almost there, you know, we can fast travel. Right here, can't we? Yes, we can. Here, I can fast travel, which is, you know, straight down the street from here. And that sort of thing. But, what I saw was remember this place? We didn't get to loot this place, so I'm gonna fast travel here so that we can have a look around. Because we really didn't have time for that, did we? No! Let's go there. Look at this picture. It's so beautiful. It is just amazing. You know, you just want to travel there, don't you? You really do. Okay, here we are, and let's just have a look around.
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good stuff from raiding Peggy's.
Yeah. Yeah, look here, it's lots of loot, ammo and stash and... And loot, you know, as it usually is in these towers. Skooma. Okay, here we go. Oh no. Okay. Did I, yeah, I do have.
Deputy, it's bad! I need you!
I'm coming! Wait a second, Hurk! Why doesn't it? No! Oh, we're losing there. No, I'm coming. There we go. Good start. We're off to a good start. Oh the frick!
Don't let me die out here, deputy.
Oh the frick! Oh my! Oh, thank you. That's better, isn't it? Oh, the frick, that was so clumsy. Thank you, Hark.
Ain't we done enough for today, man? Come on. Can the North protect itself just for a little bit so we can go get a buzz?
Oh, I wonder if these guys like each other. I bet they do. I bet they do. They just don't like me. Oh, I didn't catch that. I didn't catch what they said. Well, at least now we can take, you know, the medkit that were here. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Herc is awesome. I mean, seriously, because the choppers there, they are a problem. He just, you know...
That was too close.
Now that clears the sinuses.
It clears the sinuses? Okay. Well, let's, did we do the zip line?
Some people get all spooked at night. Yes, me, it's just like running with your eyes closed.
You're a giant weirdo.
Oh my god. Okay. Awesome. I love this. Oh, can you imagine? Imagine Herc and Grace. Huh? That's gotta be an interesting combination. Maybe we should try that. We gotta try that. Not kidding. What's that? Molotov? Full? Okay. I'm just gonna check these platforms. Look! Medkit! Ha ha ha! Loot full! Okay. If you say so. And
the more that damn cult keeps pushing us, the more we push back.
Yep. Okay. Dave, you're awesome. You know that? You really are with Herc. There he is. Running around in circles. Ha 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 ha. Funny! Not so much. Oh. Okay. And that was it. Yeah, still running around in circles. Okay. We'll leave him be. And we will go. We will go. Where will we go? We will go somewhere. We will not go there. Just gotta check where it was, you see? We will go here to the marina. Because her objectives are right here. So let's do that. Oh gosh, I don't want to go into this. But hey, here we go. Oh wow. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's beautiful. Told you she's a siren. Yes, she is. Or, you know, in Norway, a siren of the woods, sort of, is called Huldr. H-U-L-D-E-R, it's spelled. Huldr. Huldr. Or Huldr, as we say in Norwegian.
You're in for a lot of freaky shit out here.
You think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. They got a lot of equipment out at Howling Cave, and they're using it to trap wolves.
See, that's how that is. I'm sorry. I gotta have grace. I gotta have grace and Herc. I mean, I have to find out what that combination is like. That's just how it is. I'm sorry. But, then she should be on the whatever.
Okay, let's go see my wife then.
On the move.
Yeah. You say hello, Dave.
So does my mama still own this, or is it mine now because of, like, liberation laws?
Yes!
I hope you're not gonna burst into flames.
Yeah, I was correct. It is his mother.
Dang, man, I guess I'm like your assistant now, huh? That's cool, man. I'll be like Lloyd from Entourage, man. Oh, yeah. Fuck, man. Hey, you watch that show? I missed that show. I'm going to go brush off my DVDs when I get home. Watch it, man. Season one was killer.
He's so cool. What happens if we talk to Adelaide when we have Herc with us? Where is she, by the way? Is that her? Yeah.
I should be at home filling my mattress with
Hey, honey.
Right now.
I'm sure you're real busy, but that limp dick Viagra breath fucker is still joyriding my chopper around. Can you do something about that?
Yep.
Hey, Miss Armstrong, did you really win an Olympic medal?
Yeah? Why?
Cool. That's probably why we got paired together. Because I kind of kill at like an Olympic level.
I was in the army too, you know?
Shh. I'm fantasizing about carrying a torch.
Okay, I think this will be interesting. We'll keep those two.
I can also fix helicopters.
She can fix helicopters. Okay then. Well, let's
been using the water to move supplies and soldiers. Taking it was a smart move.
Oh yeah, because this is a marina. I'm like, have I taken the water? I think, yeah. Okay, when did I do that sort of thing?
Crack, yeah, they make these Peggy tattoos look like toddler scribblings, man. I don't even have any interest in being tap bros with none of these freaks.
Yeah.
The only thing I want to hunt today is Trouser Snake.
She said, Herc? I think she said.
That mist makes everything alive.
That's fine.
Thanks for freeing the place up.
Yeah. Wait a second. I'm so sorry. That's just how it's gotta be. Okay, then...
Officer of the law?
We will go, I think. Which I said for the 150th time. But what is this then?
Preppers, give me a break. Just a bunch of morons playing soldier.
I like using glue and macaroni.
Okay, so what is this? It's just parking.
How do you do, ma'am?
Sir.
I was hoping it would be more funny than this, but hey, let's give them some time, shall we? Yeah, let's do that. Listen to this music! I mean, seriously? Oh, I hate the whole, you know, copyrighted thing, schmuck schmuck from YouTube. I mean, seriously, I want that music. It's awesome, isn't it? It's so fun. It just puts you in a good mood, you know? It really is. Okay, so which one is closest?
Hello, this is Miss Mabel.
Yeah.
Hello?
Okay, I know she's not anymore. Miss Mabel's probably, you know, well, somewhere else now. Yeah, but she sounded so cool. Maybe she's a... okay, look at that. No, wait a second. The new gun. Hey. Let me try, guys. Yeah.
Off to the races,
Migos. Oh, yeah, okay, sorry.
Keepers, huh?
Yeah, look at this gun. Oh, it's beautiful. I like it. Somebody. But I do need a... I do know that I need to be very close. Should we take it out? No, we're gonna let it pass. Yeah, we'll follow that, yeah. I don't use any of that stuff, do I? No, I don't. Oh, look at that! Hey, Chris. I think that was not very smart, was it? What the frick? Yeah, that's a Huldur. Huldur. People?
Well, I do concur with the sniper lady.
That's a Huldur. I don't know what Grace said, but Herc concurs. Because a sniper lady, that's not me now, is it? No. I'm a little... That was...
Any port in a storm.
She's
that
smart.
That was awesome sauce.
Yes, it was. It was awesome sauce. Yeah, that one. The Huldra there. Look at this. She's smart. She is very, very smart, isn't she? Mm-hmm. Yes, she is, people. I mean, what was that again? There was a song once that I heard. And,
for giving me such easy targets.
Yeah, shush.
That is some truth, amigo.
Shush. They are getting along surprisingly well, I have to say. Yeah, there was this song, and the lyrics was something with... First there is force...
Today I was called a liar. I asked how she knew that, and she told me... Because that's what they said.
Change of position. Oh, is it normal for your body to play this
much? Judge me based on what they say.
I'm speechless. This is very... Yeah, anyhoots, those lyrics went something along the lines of... Oh, yeah, wait. If I do... Yeah, look at that. I haven't... No, I'm sorry. I just... She totally made me all... baffled there. This is very cool. Yeah, the lyrics, they were something with the... First there's force, and then there's something else, and... Then, if that doesn't work, you have love. Right? Oh my god, that was just... That's very smart. Grace, don't fall for it. Not you either, Herc. Especially you. that are so fond of beautiful women, you don't... Don't fall for it, Herc. Do not fall for it.
I wonder if we could have used our words to avoid fighting.
I don't know.
Let's go. Again, I don't remember what you said, even. I didn't catch that. I was just a little baffled. I thought that was a one-time thing, but she'll just probably just appear everywhere, huh?
Well, it's medkit.
We got company.
Yeah, we got company all the time. No, nothing. Nothing new there. Thank you. So, what's this then? Just supplies, I guess. Guess it is.
Getting a better angle.
Whoa!
Oh, I like this gun. And especially I like that it's very quick to reload it, isn't it?
That could have been worse.
Whoa!
Did she say that could have been worse?
We got piggies.
You impressed me, Grace. I think.
But probably not in that order.
I didn't catch it. Oh, I'm trying to catch what he says, but you know, I never catch it. Because I'm too distracted and think of everything else, don't I? Yes, I do. So we're going to go this way. That's what we are. I just wonder, I suspect that running around in these woods is not so very smart. No. Not very smart indeed. But hey, that's what we're doing. Yes, we are. She's not there, in the mountain, I hope. Let's just jump over the mountain, shall we?
Herc's on the move.
Good Herc. I want to talk to her first. Look at that. It's a white moose. Wonder if that's a hallucination. It might be.
That was fun.
It's probably a collectible. Look at that. This is awesome. Yeah.
Howdy, sir.
There's Bliss in there.
No, ma'am, I'm not trained. I'm a free agent.
But you've been overseas in a few crisis situations before, from what I heard.
Yes, ma'am, I have. I went to the School of Hard Knocks.
That could have been better.
So, Miss Armstrong, you got any kind of, political affiliation?
Killed Peggy's. For now, that's all you need to know.
Keeping it real. I lack.
I'm, you guys,
hey,
you don't...
Miss Armstrong, did you really win an Olympic medal?
Yeah.
You're not gonna comment on this? Hello, Moose. Hello. I just wanna tell you something. My family live up north in Norway, and when I went visiting them for a couple of months ago, it was winter up there. It's always winter there. No, it's not. I'm just kidding. But it was winter then. And in that town, they are actually, you know, it's these guys are invading the city. Yes, they are. So, you know, people... can open up the doors, and then there's a moose standing there looking at them, or elk, or whatever it is you call them. So one girl had opened the door, she was going to work one day, and the door had slammed into the butt of one of these. She quickly went inside again, yes. And when I was there, you know, people have them in the gardens, they eat up everything, so it's actually a problem. And I was there, I got to see them, so... In the neighbor's garden, there were three of them lying there, sleeping, eating on the trees. It was awesome. It was awesome sauce. Yes, it was Herc. It was awesome sauce. So you know, this is kind of familiar. It's kind of like it is up there in that city, in the northern part of Norway, it's very special. They're usually not like this. It's very, very, very strange. Yes, it is. So they say it's, you know, too much snow and that sort of thing that makes them go into the cities. Now, there's not much snow here, so I don't know what this is. Yeah. It's gotta be normal. They're not even commenting. Oh my god, that thing too. Hello. Hello. Yep. Yep. Same in that one. Not gonna say anything. Hello.
So are you real sure Faith is dead, man? Like 110%? Cause I gotta tell you, man, that makes me sort of sad. I kind of had the hearts for her and sort of felt a connection, man. You know, I was thinking if she is actually dead, I was wondering if there might be any way we could revive her, maybe. Like through the miracle of science, like bring back maybe like a less evil, sort of hornier version of her.
Yeah, yeah. Herc, I like you. I like you. Oh my god, it's so awesome. Herc and the Moose. This is a Herc and the Moose screenshot, isn't it? Right here. Yes, it is. Oh my god. Oh my god. But is Faith dead? I didn't really catch that. I'm sorry. Yeah. Let's go. It doesn't seem to be any Peggy's here, so, you know, let's just...
Come on, teachers! Where are you?
Here we go. There we go. No weapons. No! Miss Mabel?
Hope County would be a lot more beautiful if it weren't finally some help. Took you long enough.
I'm sorry.
Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
I like this area. Oh my god, it's awesome. Why didn't we go here instantly, huh? I'll get the... She needs treats? Take Peter's special treats. Treats? We should... okay. Let's just,
Hello, this is Miss Mabel.
Yeah, Miss Mabel! Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Let's try. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Do you have a ladies' room? Let me just check if there's a ladies' room here.
We were wrong to come here. We meant no offense.
Huh?
The actions
in the army too, you know.
Shh. I'm fantasizing about carrying the torch.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically to the father, Joseph Seed. We were wrong to come here. We meant no offense. The actions at the church were the result of one rogue deputy who...
acted maliciously.
Acted maliciously. This deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently. They will be found and they will be dealt with accordingly. Please understand that there is no threat to Eden's Gate or the family. I understand now your glorious purpose. We must all walk the path.
Oh god. Yeah, she put a spell on you, didn't she?
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate. And specifically...
Okay, well done. Let's see if we can, you know...
We were wrong to come
here.
We meant no offense.
There we go. That's better. You're welcome. Yes. Anytime. Anytime.
For the record,
That's beautiful, isn't it? That is just...
I was fucking born here.
Uh-huh, yeah. Oh!
But, I wonder, is it all of the specialists that are, you know, buggeroos? Or is it just Grace? So, what I'm gonna do now is actually... No, not go there. Keep going there. I'm so sorry. It's 404. It has that button, so I keep mixing them up. Anyways, we are going to call her. Then we're gonna see. Then we're gonna see if they're just as chattersome. And of course, be interesting and see.
Hey, you cut. I'm your butcher.
Yeah, we know that. So, ammo for you, Herc. Maybe not his ammo, is it? So, hello, hi. Aren't you going to say hi?
Shit. Gotta get my kill quota up. Faith's gone, and that's fucking great. But if they dig that little bitch a grave, I'm gonna piss all over it.
Faith's gone. You guys, I think it's the moose isn't there. Fate is not gone. What are we talking about here? I mean, seriously? I gotta double check that I haven't been smelling the roses, you know, a little too much.
Hello?
It's just, isn't this... No? Fate is not gone? No, she's not. She's still alive and kicking. Yes, she is. I don't understand what you... Maybe you're psychic. That might be. But you know what, guys? That's kind of a spoiler. It is. Let's just choose to believe that these guys have, you know, their bliss infused now. Both of them.
Holy shit. The crazy cat lady, Mabel.
cool, that's cool, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay, here we go. Reach nearby camp. So let's just do.
Hello.
Can't believe the specialist spoiled it for me. I'm like, seriously. Seriously, people? Okay, now it's only one, isn't it? Yeah, that yellow at least. The others had gone white, so you know. They're telling us, go this away, which is good. Can we just jump down here? How far is it? It isn't far. We'll just, you know, go and smell some more bliss, shall we? Up. Yes. Yeah, I'd say, and you are, you're among them. You guys are, because they spoiled it for me, you know, they say that she's dead. So I'm gonna choose to believe that they have, look at this. Smell the roses a little too much, yes. The reed. Open season. Oh my god, that's funny. We got a new... That's one of the quests in Fallout 4 Nuka World, is open season. We got a new enemy of Eden's Gate, the cougar. These vile beasts have attacked some beloved servants of the father. So, if you see any cougars, kill them! Okay. No, and I wanted to loot him, but no. He was unlootable! What a pain. Look at this. What's up there then? Nothing's up there, Herc. He's so cool! Suddenly he was just in my face! Yeah, awesome sauce. Oh my god, look at this. Oh, that was friendly, wasn't it? Oof. yoish. Oh, yoish. Okay. So.
Watch me get my move. I'm a bust move, except
for dancing. Hold on. We had treats for her. Okay, eliminate the enemies. Here you go. There you go. Most effective. These guys are tough, I gotta say. So we just hit them in the face, don't we? Is that all? No. More. Okay, somewhere here. Come on. Don't blow yourself up, Herc. Oh my god! We both went down. That is good! That's good that you're having fun! That's what we want! So, now then. Peaches. Equip Peaches treats from the weapons wheel and throw them. Okay, let's do that. Let's just see if these guys had some stuff for us. Loot.
Can't let this stuff go to waste.
No, we can't! So, where is the treats again? Is that here? Where's the Peaches treats! There we go! We'll equip them then. Oh yeah, cause... Ooh, and it's endless, that's good. Ooh, or is that a bad sign? Ooh. It could be, couldn't it? Yes. So... From the weapons wheel and throw them. Okay, Herc! Can you come here? Just... the Herc.
Good idea.
That's a good idea.
I got you.
Yep. And now, lead Peaches back home with her treats. Oh. Okay. And where was home? There. There we go. Peaches, what treats for you? Yeah, nice kitty. There. Kind of scary treaty, isn't it? Treaty. Scary treaty. This is scary treaty. There we go. Peaches. Here, kitty.
Put that varmint out of its misery.
Look at that, they're
not...
Want
to say that.
Varmint out of its misery? But they're not attacking. Do you see that? Yeah. Well, I'm happy.
Change its mouth.
Come here. Kitty. This way. What's it? Come here, kitty. There we go. Nice kitty. Oh, she's sweet. Peaches. Yes, she is.
I'm shaking a baby.
There.
Where? Oh, there.
Where's your father now? Hold on.
Look. Oh, they have the cool clothes. Not kidding. Oh, kitty, you got your hurt. Oh, I don't like that they're hurt. Come on, kitty. Come on, kitty. Yeah, nice kitty. Can I look at her? She looks so beautiful. Oh, no. She's done. We gotta throw another one.
How do you do, man?
Yeah, nice kitty. Come on. Here, kitty. Psst. Come on, kitty. Yeah, nice kitty. Kitty, come here. Psh. Nice kitty. What a nice kitty.
I want that murdering cougar dead. That crazy lady's hiding it somewhere.
Yeah, one of them. Nope. No, oh, the frick, I keep thinking that I'm not invincible. When shall I learn? Thank you, Herc! God, I like this guy. I don't like this guy. Oh, the freak. I don't like that, though. He was aiming for that, wasn't he? And he blew me to smithereens. I'm coming. What? Oh, kitty. Yeah, you come here, kitty kitty. There we go. She's got the fire arrows. Oh, see, this is why I'm not bringing you, poor thing. Okay, we have to bring her. We can bring her and her, right? Then they won't chatter as much. Let's do that.
Finders keepers, I always say.
Lure, aren't we into her pen? Okay, wait, come. So we go. Here we go. Kitty, kitty. Come here. Peaches. Psh, 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 psh. Peaches. Come here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Peaches. Where is she? Is she in the pen? No, no. The other two are in here. Where is she? Peaches. Where is she? Where's Peaches? Oh, the freak, I lost Peaches. Where's she now? Is she up there? Is that her? Peaches, come here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Psst, 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 psst. Here you go. Oh no, is she walking around in circles? I think she is. Here. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh yes, she's circling around. Oh, the freak. Peaches. You could just stop that, bitches. Bitches. It's not nice tree. Yes.
People keep telling me how great Faith is. She's the best thing since the internet. Look deep into her eyes and tell me she ain't the devil.
Oh man, I just smoked last of my catnip. Otherwise, I'd have given it to her. Does she like weed? I got some weed.
Yeah. It's only one thing to do. Yep. Okay, now then, where's Peaches? Is she still up? No, she's not there, so where is she? She's here?
Best to watch out
here we go! Come on, Peaches!
Cat lady,
oh.
But not really your normal type of cat lady. You've been warned.
Yeah, Mabel's fucked. I mean, I like cats, but not that much.
Okay.
Without Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Killing other shit, I guess, but not Peggy's.
It's like,
there we go! Talk to Miss Maple. Nice kitty. She's such a pretty kitty. Look at that!
I hope you're happy. You had me so worried, you little shit. If you are expecting a handout, just because you did a good deed, you have another thing coming.
If you think about it, it's way sunnier when there ain't no clouds.
You're not too bad for someone I suspect is Italian.
Oh my god, it's funny.
I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
Oh, God. That is just... Where's she going? No. Mother-free. I'm talking to you. Oh, no. I shouldn't have done that. Oh no.